I didn't look up too much about this game beforehand. I don't think it was very well reviewed. But, see what it is. It's a shooter. It appears to have vicious arena combat. There shouldn't be any music playing. Do you hear music playing? Okay, yeah. Stream competitions and video errors. What was the last Psygnosis game I played? Magenta Software. It's like 2 games ago. Oh, it wasn't that fucking FMV game, was it? The last few games I played, before Cyber Ore, I did 2 games in one night. I did that FMV game Nova Storm, and I did Skull Monkeys, which was that claymation platformer. A sexy, thick robot. Yeah, Skull Monkeys would have been. It had such a fucking cool aesthetic, but I died real quick. You guys like the movie The Rock? You like the TFC map Rock 2? Thank you for the ride. You guys like Mr. Show? That was a good show. It's an image I saw online once. It was a furry comic about a school shooting. It replaced a lot of the dialogue with stuff from the Eliminator sketch for Mr. Show. It's one of my favorite images. Check out the options. If there's any funny names on the high scores. Inferno, Gia, Kane, Azrael, Amber, Blaze, Stella, and Harlequin. Let's see if we can beat one of those high scores. Oh, let's actually not fuck with it. We might actually be losing a bit of the bottom of the screen here and can't do anything about that. Well, it's good to know. Hopefully it doesn't cut off any of the GUI. Ooh, alternative music. I have no idea what this actually is. The music shuffle on. Select our ID. Oh, can't do numbers. Anyone have any fun names for someone's already named Inferno, and it looks like this will fit. Select our craft. The Redeemer. Freedom. Liberty. Survivor. Pizone Try. Let's go with the Millennium Falcon here. Oh, I probably should have gotten a controller one to know what my controls are. Castellavi. I feel like this is going to be a lot like Twisted Metal. Based on the phrase arena combat. I haven't actually played any Twisted Metal games for this yet. Or Vigilante 8. I did play someone that was called like Vacation something. It was a Twisted Metal clone. Viscous Arena Combat. It's a lot of arena to load.
Three, two, one,
go. Oh wow. A lot of spinning around. And it seems like it's not like other ships that are like mine, but it's a lot of little dudes. I suppose I'm trying to survive being eliminated. Probably don't want to run over too many mines. Oh, cool, I can turn around. Great. This is a fast game. Let's cheat and turn that on. HUD position, top. Can I just go through this? No. I seem to be at half health. Alright, so I'll be in different arenas, I guess, and after I kill them all, those gates will unlock, I think. If I kill them all, I'm down to 2 bars. Oh, if I want to aim up, I have to actually aim up. I have 1 hit left. Get him. I got him. Is it spawning more dudes now? Oh, there's... Shit. Yep. That's my one try. Thanks for tuning in for this one. Real successful. I don't know. This game looks, really fast compared to a lot of other, games like it. Vehicles are cool, they're all spaceships. You actually have to aim up in a shooter. Bless this mess indeed. Until next time, we'll play Rainbow Six probably. Oh, fuck. Have a pleasant day.